Let's go with y'all boys. Shout out to the morning. Beautiful sun. Beautiful day outside. Hot.
Shit, look, by myself. Cause...
where the fuck is Rich? Nowhere to be found.
But it don't matter. Take a solo walk with me. Yeah, you know, through the moon shit. Hold on, I'm trying to get hit by a car. How y'all morning go? I ain't gonna lie. First of all, go outside. For the mouthful for the noise in the background, bro. Fucking stupid ass
nigga over here.
With the leaf blowing shit like this.
Leaves in the fucking floor. You see
leaves? Bro. Alright, I probably did his job. That's why you see leaves and shit.
But still, bro, like, come on. So early to be making this noise. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, this sun is hitting on me, bro. Please. It's a beautiful outside. But, like, comment, share. We're about to do I think it's arm day? Yeah, arm day. But shit, like, comment, share. Y'all about to see this workout. I ain't gonna lie, that shit tough. Shit is tough. But it's good, bro. It works. It's effective. Because if y'all can see the old me, matter of fact, I'm gonna pop up a picture. Right there. That's the old me. Shit, little fat kid. Nah, look at me, bro. Look at me. Confident as fuck. Nigga, fuck your body, nigga. Tell ya, mouthful for not making the intro like in my crib or like I was leaving my crib or like either, not the mall. I was just jamming some raw wave. I ain't gonna lie, cause our release go crazy. But if you a raw wave fan, salute my brother. If you not, I gotta put you on. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show you the song I've been listening to. I ain't gonna lie, put that shit like 4 or 5 times. Not my fault. Shit was hitting my chest like a block. Poof. But hey, I got you, my boy. So hold on, you got to the gym, let me clock in. I said, let me clock in, let me sign in and shit. Nigga, fuck your car, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. Hunt easy. I ain't gonna lie, it's a good day. It's a good day, it's a beautiful day. Oh my God, look at that light on me. It's a beautiful day to be outside. I just got, hold on. Look at the gym.
If you don't go to this gym, you're K. I said, bro, Planet Fitness, all that.
You go to Planet Fitness.
I ain't gonna like peep the bags. Peep the bags. I don't work on these bitch. Peep, bro. Strong ass legs. Look at that. Oh. The other one, too. I don't work on my legs, but shit. Okay. Fit check. Fit check. Coffee, whatever. She gonna kill the body out of myself. Let me take off this shit right now. Hold on. I'm gonna show you the new trip.
What's good? Nigga finally linked up. About to get our run in the cardio for the day. Always remember, minimum 300 calories burned. Minimum. I'm gonna spike your mood like shit. Whatever, but we try to get a good.
I know you can't see the fucking set, but my nigga, we just ran like 25 minutes. Make sure I get that boy. Make sure I get yourself right, you feel me? This is what I gotta do. Stay in shape as well. Gang.
First thing
first,
let me work
on your arms, and the other guy for your shoulders, you feel me? What you want to do, put both your arms on the same.
You put it on 30?
Nah, put it on 30. At the end of the day, it don't matter about how much you lift, it's about the workout.
The workout
is gonna help you out.
Put them by yourself quick, I'm tired of this. Keep movements. It's 10 of each. Y'all about to see what he does. No. Then you gotta switch to your right arm. Make sure your right arm is literally under or connected to the black thing. So you gotta touch the pad. Then you do both arms like that though. Perfect. There you go. This is for your shoulders, for the top of your shoulders. That's the last one. You gotta do 10 each, remember that. 10. Shit, that shit is tough. No, you don't put a nothing. Got the footwork. Stand still. Straight to the shoulder.
This thing, you gotta help the shoulders and with the arms. My hoop is that big ball. This is help for your shoulders. You know what I'm saying? The two, help your jump tap. That's gonna help you lift the ball more up. You feel me?
I feel how when you're working out, ball's gonna get shit, but like you feel like his arm, feel me, he's walking up. That's like his arm is alerting himself, you know what I'm saying, to wake up, you feel me, working out right now, feel me. Like, you know, funny, the great shit, flex real quick, you feel me, like that part right here, biceps, that's just gonna help you get right.
Larry Williams.
Yes, sir. His
light. What do
you think? 10 sets. So that's one of my 2.
Like 10.
3.
That's five.
Only one gun. Only one gun.
Gotta make sure you go only down like this.
Fucking lightning is on this jacket.
I mean, first thing first, you want to make sure your arms get loose. So when you do it, you have to worry about putting your one arm at a time. Carry one arm, while you do the other one, while you do the other one time, you're going to fuck your arm up. Go on like that.
Just like that, bro.
You know that too. Later on, you go on.
That's half. That's one. That's half. That's half of one. That got the point. There you go. That's a whole other one.
You want to make sure it's on your chest like this. Six.
Hey, you recorded on phone, so anything is fine.
Hey.
Look at that. That is on.
Have they finished all that one? We ain't done. Go straight to that one. No breaks.
All the way down. All the way up.
No breaks.
Sure
have they finished all that one? We ain't done. Go straight to that one. No breaks.
See this?
Show for sure.
Yeah, speak up. Speak up.
Oh, this one comes back in for this arm, like right here.
This arm right here. See, not too close. We use that line right there to measure. All the way down, halfway, all the way down. See? See? That's the point you can activate. It's light, so that's how you're going fast too. Right there.
As you can see, four, we got four, we took it all. Then again, no weights as well.
No weights.
It's all about the workout, it's all about how much pain you put into it. You want to grab this, hold it. Because this whole machine for your tricep, you feel me? Look, I'm not trying to flex anything, but look, you want to do 20 sets for each arm. Wow. When you start, you want to do 10 to take it. Look, bring it all the way down.
Hold on, let me back up.
Chest up. One.
Okay. All the way down. All the way down, every time. There you go. This goes both arms, not just one.
Not just one arm. Good. All the arms as well. Both triceps.
Oh shit. I'm gonna pick up the butterfly. All the way down. All the way down. Every time. All the way down.
Every time, all the way down.
Look, no weights added either. I thought it was lost. There you go, look.
We're gonna just triceps. All tricep movements, nothing else.
Guy.
Look, you see how when you pull the arm down, you see your triceps? It's lowering themselves. All the way down, so you stretch the arm out, you get all the way you can. Feel me? No, switch it. You see the triceps popping out every time? That's what you want. That is what you want.
Not too close to the machine, but not too far. And if you want, well, if you have that, you can grab from them, from this little shit right here.
Post workout. Look at those frail ass niggas, bro. Go, yeah.